There we go. Oops. Try and get this done. Oh, what's that? It's an extra bar at the bottom. Be that one? I think that's right.
Oh, hello. Hey, good job, night five. Keep a close eye on things tonight, okay? From what I understand, the building is on lockdown. No one is allowed in or out, you know, especially concerning any previous employees. When we get it all sorted out, we may move into the day shift. The meeting just became available. We don't have a replacement for your shift yet, but we're working on it. We're going to try to contact the original restaurant owner. I think the name of the place was Red Bear's Family Diner or something like that. It's closed for years, though. I doubt we'll be able to track anybody down. We'll just get through one more night. Hang in there. Good night. Talk a bit louder, dude. No, it picks up background noise.
Hello.
Okay. I'm not sure. But I upload it to YouTube. Yeah. Have an archive of what you say in the background. Thank you. So what have you been up to the last couple days? The Humble Bundle horror game bundle. So I got some new, more games to play. Seem pretty decent. Yep. Had a couple of games I haven't heard of, so those will probably be the ones that I play first on it. It also came with Dying Light, which is supposed to be pretty good. So yeah, I'll probably either do that or one of the ones I haven't heard of when I'm done with Alan Wake. I'll probably play that maybe like 15-20 minutes or until I beat this. Getting a bit disappointed with Night 5. I'm sure I'll be happy with it. It was a good price, so that's kind of the important thing with Humble Bundle. Thank you. Where's he at? Down the stairs, probably? Yeah. No. Dead anyways. Yeah, kind of the main problem that I'm having is I'm getting basically either like attacked by like two things at once. So, you know, like I got like Foxy in the hallway or, you know, something coming through the vents. And I, you know, I can't defend against both of them at once. And then, you know, the one that I don't defend against gets me. Or I'm just getting, like, the chain comboed attacked, where I'm constantly getting attacked, and then, you know, I can't either flash my flashlight down the hallway, or I can't wind up the music box, so... That's why I'm gonna put this away... in about 5 minutes if I still haven't beaten it by then. Be on tomorrow, I don't know yet. Bye-bye. I think this is my last attempt. Sure you can't hear me? Maybe my headset's gonna die on me. I've had this headset for like... geez, like 6 years. 5-6 years. let's hear something. Oh, yeah, I can hear myself. Fuck this. Get fucked, Freddy. Okay.